What is happening? We are back with Resident Evil Village. We are on the top floor, continuing on to the last area of the factory, which is the cargo bay, making our way to Heisenberg. Or I think we're gonna be fighting that other thing that he created, whatever that thing is called. It's like a propeller man. I'm gonna call it propeller man. Anyways, I got a new shotgun. I ended up buying that gun because I had a lot of extra currency after making the hammer and completing that little puzzle downstairs, which was a pain in the ass, but I got it. So let's continue on. We got Heisenberg's key, so we were able to collect the hammer by making the key in order to get the last piece of that mechanical part. Alright.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die.
Great. Conclusion: a complete failure. Prototype Sturm.
You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
Oh, great. Yep. We're gonna go one-on-one against this dude. Load me up with all my stuff, because I'm gonna need that. God, here we go. Oh shit! Fucking
bullshit! Out of my way!
Oh! What the fuck? Which way are we going? How am I gonna push this dude? Oh, let me take a screenshot of this asshole. Look at this guy. He did cut his arms off, look. You can see where he's talking about. He's like, he cut his arms off by mistake. So he's just a fucking giant. He's a giant fucking ogre with a damn propeller on his head. Because if you can see here, hold on. Does he even have a face? I wish you could move the camera around in this game. You really can't. Kind of gives you shitty options, too. No, you can't see shit. Fuck yeah, that's a good screenshot. Anyways, let's run away from this motherfucker. Because this guy is going to kick your ass. Oh my god! Okay, I don't understand. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Holy shit! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Okay, you're... Okay, I don't think mines are gonna help. Thank you. fucking dude. Look at this dude. Look at this fucking dude. Fucking dude insane.
Thank you.
stay down.
To make a purchase? I've gotten some new stock. This satisfied. I believe this is a fair price. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Please come again.
Alright guys, here we go.
What the?
Not bad, Rangers. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of it.
I don't know how the hell we're gonna fight this dude. What the fuck?
Again?
Damn. I heard he's really hard.
told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench.
I've literally done all the hard work. You have literally just been sitting back, drinking coffee.
Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this. And do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Nice. Oh, no shit. Hold L2. The ready cannon. Right, fire. I want a guard. Machine gun. Infinite ammo too? Hell yeah.
goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill them.
Literally, like, a fucking... I gotta take a screenshot of this too. This is so fucking weird how this is, like, the first stage of a fight with Heisenberg. It's just literally a fucking... How do I heal myself? Am I supposed to, like, block this or something? What am I supposed to do here? There's no way this... I gotta get a good look at this guy, because I'm gonna see what his face looks like. I can't even tell, like, it's hard to see. But it looks like his face is, like, in the middle of that machine-like subset. I don't even know what to call this dude. But this thing is fucking insane looking. Looks like a big, giant, like, pile of trash, literally. Pretty unique design, I guess you can say. I mean... I didn't expect this to be like this. Look at this. Like, Heisenberg, stage one, and my fucking... Oh, that's gonna ruin the picture. That sucks. Whatever, I think we're supposed to just... Oh, shit, dude. I mean, I don't get it. What are we supposed to do here? We start from the Duke's Emporium. What are we gonna do here, though? What is there to grab, honestly? We're not even using anything here. We literally have, like... I mean, I can grab sniper ammo, but, like, what's the point? If I'm gonna be using... I'm not gonna be using any of my guns. So, I don't understand... I wish you can buy, I can't even buy any, like,
you're
health.
Like a goddamn cockroach. You think you can take me on?
Dude, these fucking tutorials are annoying as hell. How do I shut these damn things off? It's still up there.
Just should devour me.
Yeah, I don't get it. It's so weird looking. Look at it. Like, I'm trying to see where his face is at, but it's hard to tell.
This is the best!
Like, what am I supposed to do here? Like, am I supposed to dodge that? I don't get it. Wait a second. I know what I gotta do. Yeah, you can't even see his face. It's just a big blob of fucking machinery. Whatever. I wonder if I gotta, like, carry him or something. That's what I'm thinking. Like, you know what I mean? Maybe I have to carry him, dude. See, I don't wanna, like, did that make a difference? Oh, man. Dude, what the fuck? I have no idea what to do here.
You're like a goddamn package! You think you can take me on? This will be my time before I get a package. Let's see. Man, bring me. Your clothes will be another addition to my armor.
Okay, that's one arm down. What's that? Did I just weaken his arm? I don't know. Dude, what the hell am I supposed to do?
Oh, crap!
Fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Oh, Jesus fuck. Sniper rifle ammo. Looks like we gotta snipe something right here. I'm trying to see how. Where the hell do I gotta snipe? What the hell do. Hold on a minute here. Dude, I'm like fucking slow. Who I gotta hit?
Having fun? Here we go. The final stretch. Well, what do you think?
This is like Borderlands. In a way, I guess you can say. It's like fucking Borderlands, literally. He's got his arm up in there. You can't even tell because of the fucking fact that there's so much shit going on. But I gotta say, it does look pretty cool, though. Anyways. Alright, let's stop fucking around. Seriously. So, let me see here.
Bad, I'm
your only fan.
Come on.
I have no fucking clue. I think I just gotta shoot the shit out of him, I guess.
Having fun?
Fuck!
You really should have taken my deal!
I'm dead. I think I'm dead. Oh, wait, come on. Damn. Holy shit. And I had a pipe bomb. Iron Giant down. Wow. What a crazy fight.
Ethan, I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
No, it's not Ethan. I mean, it's not Rose.
Mia?
That's Mother Miranda.
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Dude, she really reminds me of a Bloodborne boss. Jesus.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true complete form. She will grow to fully control the forces. And I must have.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours. Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents?
That was Mother Miranda
and
the whole time.
You are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records.
She just ripped my heart out. I'm dead.
I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother. Bound for eternity in blood.
Oh my god.
I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true.
Wait a second. She killed me.
I can't wait to see my true child.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Wait a second.
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
Damn, dude.
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad.
BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain.
No, no shit.
The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
We're playing as Chris Redfield? This is fucking cool, dude. I didn't expect this to happen. Anyways, we're gonna end this right here, so we'll continue on with Mother Miranda's final fate.